Hello everyone, today we will talk about EcoStruxure machine drive safety offer. In this offer, we have enabled safety module for our best-in-class offers ATV machine 340. With safety module, we can activate different safety function like SS1, Safe Stop 1, SLS, Safely Limited Speed, SMS, Safe Maximum Speed. There are two ways we can activate safety function. The first one is by connecting the safety sensors directly to the safety module. Second possibility is by connecting safety sensors and also safety module to safety PLC, M262 and TM5 SLS safety. We have safety sensors like light curtains, safety limited switches and emergency stop. They are connected to terminal adapters through the M262 safety PLC or directly by terminal adapters. The terminal adapter synchronizes with the safety module to activate ATV drive safety functions. We configured SS1 using SOMU. Now we activate SS1 using an emergency stop. We can see motor stops in Safe Stop 1 using Safe Deceleration RAM. We can see activation of SS1 function in HMI. We configured SLS using SOMU. We give a run order to the motor by crossing safety light curtains. The safety function SLS is activated. We can see function activation on the HMI and the motor is running in limited speed. By pulling and out of the safety curtain, the SLS function is deactivated and the motor goes back to the initial speed. We can see the deactivation of function in HMI. We configured SMS using SOMU. We can see that SMS is activated on the HMI. When motor running below SMS limit, the motor keep its current speed. When we increase speed over maximum speed, motor trip in STO and stops in freewheel. We configured GDL using SOMU. While the motor is running, we cannot open the door. We give stop order, the motor stops, but we cannot open the door before a configurable delay. After a configurable delay, we can open the door. Hello everyone. Welcome to EcoStruxure machine drive safety test bench. Today I am going to tell you the EcoStruxure story for our test bench. EcoStruxure is Schneider Electric IoT enabled system architecture and platform. In EcoStruxure we have three layers of innovation: connected products, edge control, app analytics and services. I will detail to you what we have in each level. In the connected products, we have our best-in-class offers, Ultivar process and Ultivar machine drives. In the edge control layer, we have M262 PLC and TM5 safety PLC and also Majelis IoT box. Majelis IoT box is our edge gateway. It has IoT monitor server which aggregates data, do analytics and pushes it to our app analytics and services like Machine Advisors and Aweva Insight. I am going to start this test bench to generate more data. Here we have EcoStruxure Schneider Electric Node-RED factory. It's a visual flow based programming technology. In this we can see that we have Schneider Electric Modbus TCP protocol read-write nodes collecting data from our smart products like Ultivar process and Ultivar machine drives and pushing this data into our advisor nodes like Machine Advisor and Aweva Insight. I'm going to run the motor to have more data. This is EcoStruxure Machine Advisor. With this software, it is possible to locate the machine, monitor the drive machine related parameters. Here you can see the architecture of the test bench and also different activities done during commissioning phase of this test bench. In the monitoring scene,
we can get the real-time data fresh from our test bench, and we can see different trends on daily, weekly, monthly or yearly basis. We can visualize the different trends of drive-related parameters and also status of device safety function. We can also visualize a similar kind of trend in Aveva Insight. This is another advisor. And in this also we can see different trends of drive and safety function. We can visualize these trends in Schneider Electric mobile app Aveva Smart Blends also.
Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.